We can do it in a minute. Welcome to day 1B. Rafael Ajayi was chief leader around about level 4 yesterday. He was chief leader at the end of the night as well. So well done to him. But it was a bit fly yesterday. I think 120,000 is chief leader. And 85 runners, decent. 115 needed today. We've started with 71. So it's not bad at all. As you can see, directly behind us, all the quick pan around the room just to see all the players that are coming. We've seen quite a few players that we know and do the tour on a regular basis. It's nice to see the satellite players coming in as well, over 30 live qualifiers for the main event. Never mind all the vouchers for the side events as well. Great turnout. Started with 71, late reg for 6 levels, so we can late reg until 8, just past 8:15, because it's a 60 minute dinner break at the end of level 4. So you can come in till around 8:15, 8:30 if you're watching the live stream, which we're just about to start, and go over to the feature table, right, which is right there. A little bit short-handed at the moment on the feature table, but it will fill up. The seats are assigned to players, but they'll be coming through and fighting their way through the traffic. But 125,000, Rafael Ajayi is the man to beat at this moment. We'll go straight over to the feature table.